What's your name?
My name is Daniel.
How old are you?
I'm 7.
How long have you been living here in Australia?
1 year.
Okay, where did you come from?
Kazakhstan.
Okay, do you go to school?
Yes.
Which one?
Mitchell Primary School.
Do you like going to school?
Yes.
So what do you like?
To do?
Mm-hmm.
I love to learn about something new that changes or don't change.
Mm-hmm.
In science, and I love to do maths and to do English spelling.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what other subjects do you have at school?
We got literacy.
Mm-hmm.
Literacy, and we got literacy maths.
Mm-hmm.
And we got art.
Mm-hmm. Do you like drawing?
Yes.
Can you show us anything?
Yesterday I made a butterfly.
Mm-hmm.
The butterfly was made of paper, and the first thing that you want to make this butterfly, you have to got a color paper, then you put the hand, and then you draw the fingers, then cut it out, then do the same with the other one, then you get a pop stick, then you draw any shapes you want where, and you get these sparkled circles, and you can put anywhere you want, and I put my name on the back. And I made a square today, and the square is called literacy square that has treasure in it, but I didn't put any treasures in it. And yesterday I started doing all my face. And
is that you?
It's me.
Mm-hmm.
My skin, because I didn't find any skin color, but I didn't do anything, only the sun.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Very beautiful.
And yeah, today I just finished all of this.
Mm-hmm.
And today we were talking about this, about literacy groups of colors. I drew the tree. I started from the bottom. I colored in. Started from here, then here, and here, and I started coloring here, then around here.
Mm-hmm. Okay, do you like animals?
I do.
Okay, so what kind of animals do you like, and
which one is the best?
Oh, okay.
I love lions, tiger, and cheetahs.
Cheetahs? Do you have cheetahs in Australia?
No, but they are in zoos.
In zoos? Mm-hmm.
And there's some bones in there.
Mm-hmm. Have you seen kangaroo?
Yes. We did go to the zoo and see them a lot. They were bouncing around. And we see emus.
Mm-hmm.
And we saw koalas.
Mm-hmm.
And there is some marsupials, mammals are we people, because mammals, they don't lay eggs, they born babies, and marsupials, I did wrong, marsupials have babies, they don't lay eggs, they born babies, and marsupials do the same.
Okay, thank you.
Marsupials, they got a pouch, and the baby, this little worm comes up in the pouch, then it sucks the milk, and here, when it's 1 year old, it's already grown up.
Okay, thank you for your answers.